Hello gamers, Kevin N here. Today I want to show you the gameplay, the review about the Sega Mega Drive Flashback model 2019. Yes, you heard me right, 2019 model. I did a little unboxing with this console before, and I mentioned that it also had an SD slot. With the SD slot, you can update your console and you can play lots of games. You can play Master System games, you can play Mega Drive games, you can play 32X games, or you can play Mega CD games. And I have to say, in the beginning when the system was new, it was more, it was worse than the 2017 model, but when I updated it with the SD card from Ad Games itself, it had an update file on their website, the system played flawless. The only difference was here on the left side you had the Mega Drive Flashback and it changed to Genesis. I don't know why, but it is like it is. I can show you a game from itself. Everybody knows Altered Beast, so it's a save slot. You can use scan filter or save slots very fast. Only press the menu button. It's much quicker than the Sega Mega Drive Mini, in my opinion, and also better. Whoa. Yeah, I played like shit. Power up. But you can see it plays very good. You also can rewind. Rip. Rippa. Cheating.com. So now we go to another game. This one is from the system itself. It has 82 games, but there are only 70 games that are Sega related and the rest are bonus games. So it's less bonus games than before, more Sega games. The minus point is there isn't Sonic 3 in like the Sega Mega Drive Mini, but you can put it on your SD card. Here we have, let's take Homebrew games, something else. Metal Sonic Homebrew works perfectly. All on the Sega Mega Drive Flashback. Now with any lag or something, you can see it worked very good. Also, I'm playing now like shit because I'm recording and but as you can see, the homebrew works very good. Let's take Robocop versus Terminator, a Sega Mega Drive game or Genesis game, how do you want to call it, I don't care, but it works very good. Everything works fine. Here also you can see that Sega was much more matured than Nintendo with the blood and the gore. So there you have it, and you can see also how quick it is. Streets of Rage 2. Everything runs very smoothly, very fine. It's just out to see to let you see how good the system works, and there is nothing. You see how fast it goes? Everybody is complaining about the at-game systems, but this system is very good. I prefer it more than the Sega Mega Drive Mini, and just the reason is because you can put more games on it with the SD card. No modding, no hacking, nothing. Just with the system update, that's the difference. Ah, I love this game. Also, the music is top notch. Everything runs very smoothly. Now the best part for me is that we have also Mega CD games. Look at this, Sonic CD. Ah, I love it. And you can see it runs very fast. Very good. Everybody who wants to bash now against Ed Games, I think Ed Games learned their lesson, but a little too late. You can order this console at a little shop. It's a German shop. I ordered it in Belgium because I'm from Belgium. You have also little shops in Belgium. But I think in most of the European countries you have little. Also, you can save with your SD card and stuff, everything. Look at this, Final Fight. Final Fight CD, my friends. Take a new game. I just want to show you everything quick. But then you have some view about this system, and it's not as worse as the 2017 model. I don't have that 2017 model anymore because that was rubbish, but this is a good system. Look at this, Final Fight, my friends. Final Fight CD, the much better version than the Nintendo version. With the erased soundtrack. And we put the scan lines on. Poof. The scan lines are also better than the Sega Mega Drive Mini. With the Sega Mega Drive Mini, they are too dark. Yeah. and you can see how fast it works just by pressing a menu button. I also the plus point also is if you want to use your regular controllers, the original from the Sega Mega Drive, they work also on this system. So, let's try another game. We have Corpse Killer, Night Trap, Echo the Dolphin, Mickey Mania CD, Batman Returns CD, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, Echo the Dolphin CD, my friends. Start new game. Yeah, I'm very glad that the Mega CD games work on this system. Listen to the sound. Yes. CD quality on an SD card. Yes. How times has changed. I never get it why they always put the Mega Drive version as a console collection. I think this version was much better with the music. Terminator CD, my friends. And that's the final game I'm going to show you. It's also a masterpiece. And it's all on the Sega Mega Drive Mini. On the Sega Mega Drive Flashback. Because the Sega Mega Drive Mini is here. Whoop. The FMV cutscenes are horrible, but look at that intro. Now, listen to this music, my friends. It's a classic. Yes, I play like rubbish now, but it's just to show you Maybe one click game, Mortal Kombat CD, my friends. I will take my save slot. So there you have it, my friends. See you next time. And you can see the system is running.